Part of my silly trick, you know.
No!
My God. You know what? I need to play.
I want to escape from this.
I want to die. Decided. I'm going to push this mess out of the way.
Oh!
Yes. Oh God.
My legs. My legs.
No, no, no. Stable now. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. There we go. I'm taking you with me. Sarah's freaking dead on the camel bed. Go.
I'm gonna have to ask you to take your clothes off.
You feel it coming there? Like a girlfriend or a boyfriend? This escapee was never gonna stay. Had an unfamiliar building in the rooftop where we, where all the constellation tried to break away. This is our problem, we'll just let it go astray. I don't believe it.
So you want something more supreme?
Stay here. Sing your songs.
I know what you want.
You're coming to love me. You're coming to love me! Now get in there!
Listen, listen. I think you're a really good guy.
I found you in the Harry Potter hour. I found you in the Bolognese. I found you.
Okay, that's what you want. That's what you want. That's what you want.
You in the bottom.
Okay, but you know, yeah. Wait. I'm a man.
I don't care.
What?
I found you in the Harry Potter. I found you.
Anyway, this is my thermometer.
I just wanted you to be my girlfriend.
What? I'm not going to be your girlfriend either. In your dreams. I know you want that one, though. Get off me. Right.
I found you in the Harry Potter.
Let's go.
Ooh, success! I can't do it. You can do it. Go on, do it again. Not that.
Oh, this.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. What?
That's nice.
Right. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got ourselves. A weirdo. James Bond.
Can I play?
Yeah! Let's do this thing!
I'm ready. I just need to get into character.
Here we go.
Here's our first set. I'm afraid so. I'm gonna have to jump off the building. Down I go! I did it. Yes, I did this. Come on. Yeah, I can't do it. I can't do it. Fine. I'm gonna have to do it on my own, as long as you give me your jacket.
I can't do it.
Give me your jacket then.
I can't do it.
Give me your jacket. How dare you betray me and my family?
Sorry, pause. Sorry. Hello?
I know of a place.
And I know where they sell great human heads! Hi-ya!
Stupid Mr. Bond. Think you can bypass me with my brilliant new invention?
Crisp cup. I want it.
Now give me a cup. Give me a cup. Give me a cup now. Give me it. Give me it. Wait, pause. Can we add Indiana Jones into this?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, play. I'll trip you up with that. Don't push me, don't push me, don't push me. Well, that's James Bond over with. Was that the real tomahawk that I used? Drink holy water, good things will happen. Wait, hang on, the label said poisonous. I know it was all part of the trick, Bond. I know. Oh, sorry. I don't know. What?
Gavin Random, could you please report to my office? Thank you.
Yes, okay, that's fine. What was sorry? Yes, sorry, I was just warming my bum up on the radiator. Okay. Alright then. Somebody peed down the wall. So, if you'd just like to spit out your legs, please. Yeah. Oh! It's definitely some, just give it a pencil here. Got an infection. Now I need to put this little thermometer thing up. Hang on, I'll just need to go and check it.
Scanner, scan thermometer. Thank you.
Okay, now you really need to listen to this part. I need to write down something. Write it down on the phone. Okay, so here we go. Okay, right. Don't scream, it's okay. Sorry. Definitely an infection then. I'm gonna need to take pictures. Shake. Better when Smith did it, but you know, never beat a go. Oh! Oh no, God! Oh!
Oh! I'll help you.
What are you gonna have to do?
Okay, I'm going to lick your tongue. So.
What?
We can pass it again.
Strip off. So Wilbur, what does it feel like to be on the Alpha?
Well, wait, 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 I'll put it down.
Well, no, it's weird that we've changed the name because, you know, I'm used to, you know, all of these, what are you doing?
I'm just doing a bit of tech.
Anyway, I'm really happy that he's actually changed it. I hate him though. You know, he's stupid, he's an idiot. It's kind of stupid and he's an idiot, and I don't exactly like him that much. Sorry, got a call. Sorry, got a call. Hello? Stacy, good. Can we have those being rolled up soon? Yeah. Can I have a date? Quick pen, pad, turn around. Neck. Right, yeah, okay. Monday, good.
Thank you.
Stop it. He enjoys himself.
No. Okay. We're ready for the next question.
Yeah.
So what does it feel like to be a twat?
What?
What does it feel like to be a complete idiot?
I don't know whether the YouTube viewers want to hear this.
Oh no, that's right.
I've got to wear a gas mask. Forward to making future videos on VR Fan.
Well, I'm going to try and get used to the title. You know, what the hell? I'm going to try and get used to the title and not just say like I'm never on Physics 7 anymore.
Yeah, it's VR. Gonna get a bit hard, isn't it?
Trying to get it to fit in, and well, the studio's a bit weird.
I think it's Pete the recording man. Hang on. Paint, you idiots! Why do you have to do everything? Paint.
Pete has to ruin it.
We're angry.
So, yes, Pete. That's a no-no. Well done, Pete. Good.
Okay. Probably the first thing that you've good that you've did since you were born.
I've seen some of your videos. Let's just have a look at one of my favourite. I like your phone, by the way.
Thank you. I'm quite a big fan myself.
So sit down. I said sit down. like some of yours, but I like the box of chocolates a lot. Who made that?
Don't know.
Okay. Good. Yeah, so he's obviously not very popular because everybody hates him. Let me find one. Oh, this one's gonna be a hard one. Stop it. Yeah, I don't think I can. They're all absolutely brilliant. Right. That's my phone. I don't care about the phone anymore.
Fine. This is our interview. Okay?
Okay. Brilliant. Okay. So basically, I don't think we're going to be making a video together anymore. Welcome to VR! Next week with Whitney Houston.
My legs are feeling a bit more stable now. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. There we go. I'm taking you with me. Sarah's freaking down on the camel back. Go,
sexy!
Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to take your clothes off.
You've been coming in there with your girlfriend or a boyfriend.
This escape was never gonna stay. At an unfamiliar building in a rooftop where we where
I wait.
Found you.
Wait. No! Wait!
I'm a man. I don't care.
What? I found you in the horrible cellar. I found you.
Good one. Ooh. Can you on? Get down. I'm a police undercover. You shouldn't be asking girls out in the street. Anyway, this is my thermometer.
I just wanted you to be my girlfriend.
What? I'm not going to be your girlfriend either. In your dreams. I know you want that one, though. Get off me. Right.
That was my leg.
No, I need to play. I won't escape from this.
I won't die.
Decided.
I'm going to push this mess out of the way. Yes. Oh God.
My legs.
Consolation trap the grave away. This is not a problem, we'll just let it go astray. I don't believe it.
So you want something more supreme?
Stay here. Sing your songs.
I know what you want.
You're going to love me. Now get in there!
Listen, I think you're a really good guy.
I found you in the horrible sour. I found you in the bolognese. I found you in the
That's what you want.
I found you in the bolognese.
Okay, but you know, yeah,
in the horrible
all part of my silly trick, you know. My legs. Oh, my legs.